Hello friends, in this video I am telling you how to install Java in Windows 11. This too much easy, just go to browser and search in Oracle Java and go to oracle.com website and I am clicking download Java and go to click here Windows and install this file. It is downloading 153 MB file. My downloading file is completed and click here double click. And it is showing this interface and click here next and click here next. It is installing Java. Java is successfully installed and close this. Then go to this PC and go to C drive and then go to program files folder and go to Java folder and go to JDK folder and win folder and copy this path. I am copying this path and close this and go to environment variable. And go to click here path and edit and new, click here new and paste the path. Okay, verify your Java is installed or not in Windows 11. Just go to command prompt and click here command java --version and it is showing Java is successfully installed. And check your Java compiler Java C --version. I am installing Java 18. It is showing Java 18. If you understand my video, like and subscribe. Thank you.